Life of Roald Dahl by Ryan. Roald Dahl was born in Wales, Cardiff,
with his Norwegian family.
When he was three, his seven-year-old sister died from an appendix and his dad died from pneumonia. His daughter Olivia died in 1962 because of a measles. He wrote screenplays for Chitty Chitty Bang Bang and the Bond movie Only Lived Twice.
He still was ill in World War II and was a member of the RAF.
He always wrote a pencil on yellow paper. He also had an idea chair. He loved chocolate, but not chocolate cake or chocolate ice cream. He wrote many books. He had children of his own. He wrote the BFP in the address of Olivia. He also had many films. My favorite.